We're here in Hollywood getting ready for Nickelodeon's 10th Annual Kids' Choice Awards.
And this year, Kids' Choice is giving you more ways to vote. Take it away, Johnny!
Option number one, get a free Nickelodeon Kids' Choice phone card inside specially marked boxes of Post Golden Crisp and Honeycomb cereal.
You've got the power. Just call the number on your phone card and voice your vote.
Option number two, Johnny Old Pal.
You can also pick up a Kids' Choice ballot at participating McDonald's at the McWorld display, where you can also enter Nickelodeon's Kids' Choice sweepstakes. Or you can send in a postcard with your name, address, phone number, and age to Nickelodeon's Kids' Choice sweepstakes, P.O. Box 4933, Orlando, Florida 32802. Four lucky grand prize winners will fly to Hollywood to see the 10th Annual Kids' Choice Awards live on Saturday, April 19th, and present a Kids' Choice Blimp Award on stage.
But that's not all.
That's right. Winners will also get a limo ride, $1,000 and $50 in McDonald's gift certificates, and 1,000 first prize winners receive a Kids' Choice cap and $5 in McDonald's gift certificates.
So don't miss your chance to vote for Nickelodeon's 10th Annual Kids' Choice Awards live on Saturday, April 19th from Hollywood.
Nickelodeon's Kids' Choice Awards is brought to you by Post Honeycomb and Golden Crisp Cereals, McDonald's McWorld, and the only network for you,
Nickelodeon.